dags.
That tree's leaning quite a bit, huh? Where? Look at that tree.
Yeah, it is really awesome.
Can I try it?
Give him a chance. Okay, look, let's look at our logs that we made. This is Finn's. Grandma did most of it because Finn wasn't very interested. This is Bazzy's nature walk. That's his hill. And on the back, add? I don't know why it says add. Look at, isn't that cute? His bee and mushroom.
Can I get mine?
Just a minute. Look at his squirrel. So we're going to look to see which of these things we can find on our nature walk. And here is Dash's. Dash says nature walk on the back. Get those grubby hands away. And this is an N and a W, nature walk. Some bugs, flowers. We might see those things. Okay, mushroom, paw print.
Do we have any more pens?
Okay, here's yours.
Thank you.
Here's yours. I think we just brought one pen. And Grandma will keep a hold of it, and then I'll give it to you when you see something so you don't fall and poke your eye out. Here's your little log. You want to hang on to that?
Let's go. Let's start here.
Yeah!
Oh, there's a place over here!
You're
lucky for wood.
Yeah, lucky for wood.
Yeah, look for your stuff on your list. Come on, Boo-Boo.
Okay, that's a mossy log.
Mossy wood.
Did you find mossy wood? Mossy log.
Wait, this is mossy wood right here. See?
No, we're looking for logs. And trees don't count.
Okay, get your log.
That's not nice. Fern. Fern, baby, fern.
Okay, so you saw a fern. And have you seen a mossy log yet?
A ball?
Yeah.
Grab it. Grab it. Bring it up. Is it an old baseball?
Might be.
Oh, maybe it's an oak ball.
What?
I bet it's an oak ball.
Oh, it was still down. That would be creepy.
Yeah. Oh, it's a baseball. It is.
It's a baseball?
Yeah.
Let's see. How old is that thing?
Stop.
Oh my gosh.
Starting to get removed.
A dog.
Oh, it's like a bouncy.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah, let's keep this.
We should give
it
to a
dog. Put it in your thing.
We'll be okay, Finn.
They're adventurers. They're survivor men. They're fine. I told him you should feed the birds. The birds will come get that.
Hey,
is this considered a mossy log?
Yeah. Sure looks like it.
Yeah.
Good job. You're doing good.
There's more polyps. Cash, look.
Keep your eyes out. Mushroom. I'm going to take
that. Look at all the pellets.
Hey, Dash, look at that tree.
Look at all the pellets on the ground.
I see that.
Oh, there's a green one.
You
want to
grandma?
Out in that
green
one.
Look what
they might explode
finding.
In your thing, though.
See all those little things?
No, I'm not going to put it in.
There's another little path, guys.
So
I got a green and a...
Oh,
do you want to come with grandma?
This must be a shelter.
Yes.
This is a shelter.
That does look like a shelter, doesn't it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it does actually. Look. Is there a log?
Path down there.
Perfect. Oh, there's a message in there.
Message? What's it say?
a memory of... So it's a memory of somebody. Can't read it. Oh, God.
Alex.
Yeah.
Flat, solid ground, because his perception is off, which sucks.
It's a good one.
It's a good one. Is it dog?
Oh!
Oh God. That's awful.
I think that's
the dog doing no.
Look!
Carrots.
What? Mm.
Look at the carrot poo. Oh, yeah.
What'd you find, Finn?
A tree.
A tree? That's cool. Are you mining? Pickaxe? Finn has a pickaxe.
You want the rest of these?
Yes, please. Look, Finn has a pickaxe.
Nah, do it!
Brother's showing you how.
Get over here, Finn.
I might need Baz to show me how to get over that log, too.
Make a trick pad and then fly over it.
Oh, wow. Baz is brave. He's standing on it. How about if somebody gets on the other side of the wood and take his hands and show him that he's secure? You want to go home?
Hey, Finn, look. Well, we can do this.
Everybody help. Everybody help. You're doing it. Wow.
Did it.
Yay.
Did it.
Yay.
Get his pickaxe.
You're a survivor man, Finn.
He gave him a stick. Good job. Mine your way through.
Use your pickaxe.
Come on.
Blaze a trail.
Oh, good job. Come on.
Use your pickaxe. There you go. Good job.
Wow, that's good.
You have a level 6 stone pickaxe. Finn has an emerald pickaxe.
That's a great idea, Baz. Good job. Look at, here they come with their pickaxes. They did it. They're brave.
We both have emerald pickaxes.
Very brave.
Dash. Okay.
How about I quit?
Are you a monster from Minecraft?
Look, you did it. You did it. Woohoo. Good job.
Look at that. You came all that way.
And look at your boots. You got your boots all dirty.
Yeah, you are so brave.
at this cool moss.
Oh, you want to pick a sample? Did we bring that little thing that has the knife?
We did.
Oh, good. Let's cut a sample off.
Down the slide. Yeah, we won't do that. Hi! Did you meet a nice little friend?
Yeah.
What was his name? No, not right now.
You're standing there for 25 years.
What did he do to deserve 25 years?
Crawling under bars.
Breaking into prison, he got 25 years in prison?
Whoa.
Dash,
what?
Watching you.
He escaped! I retreat! He escaped!
Get the gun! He's dodging him! Everyone's surprised. Bang, bang! Bang, bang! Bang, bang! Bang, bang!
Bang, bang! Oh, he's dead!
Get her strongest weapons.
AM-49.
AM-49.
I think he means...
You know, those guns in Pixar Combat?
You know those ones that shoot those white bullets?
Look at Finn.
Those guns that shoot white bullets that are...
Watch out, Finn's got his. Hey, Dash.
You mean the gray guns?
Okay. Something you can't do at school. You can't play guns at school.
Ready?
Dash.
Go. Cam? All the viewers out there, gonna end the video in a few minutes. Well, who knows?
Okay, right? Everybody get in.
Maybe we'll end it right now. Who cares and who knows?
Okay, go get in.
Are you best friends?
They tell me we are really good people. Yeah.
So we are done at the park and did our little nature walk, which was really fun. Yeah, I think it's been a good Wednesday, so tomorrow we'll do more school and we're gonna get back on track with vlogging. We're just having a hard time since my grandma died, but we're definitely trying to get better about it. Kids are back there watching a movie. Grandma's in the store getting some water and different stuff we need, so boy, that's loud. Okay, well, we will see you in our next vlog. Bye!